ground by groundfire. I didn't know that I was struck until my navigator said, "We're on fire." And I said, where? He said, "And the starboard main plane engine." And sure enough, there was smoke pouring out of the starboard engine. So I headed straight for the coast. This discovery was out over the drink. And I then headed straight for the coast, if necessary, to make a forced landing on the coastline. But that never occurred. I managed to get back to base with not flames, the result of ground fire through the starboard engine. I was flying